What's happening, everybody? This is Mog Spawn coming at you for some more grind. Grind number 21. We're gonna get into it today with our usual ass kickery. I'll show you some ass kickery. Show your mother and suck eggs. No, actually, what we're gonna do today is we're gonna win 3 games. We're gonna get 600 gold just for winning. Then we're going to play 2 games as StarCraft Hero and 3 games as an assassin. Let's get into it. It also might help if I don't deafen you. I considered that a thing. But, you know, what's a little deafness between friends? Actually, was it good where it was? I hope so. I'm using Spotify now. Twitch has a whole string full of music that I can just pop on. As long as I'm not playing just the music by itself, I'm fine. There's my little Twitch or Hitbox Interactive. Let's go ahead and get rid of that dude if we can. Can we get rid of you? No? No, nobody? Wait, I remember I gave it a stupid button. Ah, there we go. See? Well, we're not needing Discord today since we're not part of those, thing called a sociable class of people. I want to get my first 2 rounds done with Thrall, so let's go ahead and pop that over. If we do things right today, we should only be able to, or should only have to, accomplish 5 rounds. And in that 5-round time, we should be able to get as much as we need to accomplish today's win. I'm excited about that 600 gold. I want it. Alright, let's get the round started. No. Oh, we kind of got a healer with Zagara. Or not Zagara, that other thing. Abathur. Reptar. Sorry, Reptar has nothing to do with Abathur. I was just thinking he would be a badass, you know, Heroes of the Storm character. Just, Godzilla's all over the damn place. I should have something to say to you guys. Oh, check this out. The summer, details for Heroes of the Storm's competition are now available on Blizzard. Go check out, just type in Heroes of the Storm, new details, and you'll see the first link you come across on Google. It's so hot, even I haven't gotten to drop, if you know what I mean. Our round is going to be pretty basic. What we'll need to do is... Oh, sorry, if that caused a loud clamoring on your end, I'm terrible. But what I wanted to let you know is that we need to collect the blooms, we need to turn these doblooms in, and by doing so, we get cannons that will bombard our enemy's base. I really wish you could direct the cannons. That would be awesome. Yeah, labar. Yeah, darde labar. Mom? Mom? No. All right, I can do this. Zagarath, whatever this dude's name is. He is a specialist, if I'm not mistaken. Gonna go bust his mouth in his mouth. With Thrall, you have to be kind of overly excessive, but never cross the line. Oh, you don't want me to come up behind you? Oh. Good push. Not good enough, though. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Run. Run. Get my coins. Get paid. Gotta get that money. Oh, shit. Money. That was my friend. Son of a bitch. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. No. All right. These some bitches have pissed me off. Are you guys feeling that riotous music? I know I am. Shit's kind of heavy for a 9:30 in the morning. This is a morning grind, isn't it? I haven't had many of these. Done a lot of evenings, late evenings, afternoons. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, that was stupid of me. I walked in there and they just killed me. And that dude needs to not play his character out in the field. He has to be behind the gate. Abathur's gonna... Oh, this is a bad game. No! Put on your thinking cap, Mog! Mother... fucker. I want you... dead! It burns, doesn't it? Oh, fucking shit! That asshole. I deserve my ass handed to me for doing that. Going in too deep, I'm getting too aggressive. Just... I don't know how to put it. I need to take some Goose Fraba pills and fucking chill. But I am gonna hold more with that team fight. I have to. For my sake and theirs. Okay, back up Gilneas, that's what we're gonna do. The fuck is he doing? What is he talking about? There's no fucking chest here. Satisfied customers. Here's what actual customers had to say. I have no doubloons, so unless he's seeing shit I don't have. Here's a made-up reaction of what a customer said after getting an oil bill. It's time to think differently about the energy that fuels us. Go to SolarCity.com for an easy switch to affordable solar. Oh, goody, commercials. I'm gonna have to pay for premium, aren't I? Yep. That's how they get you. But I'm okay. Use some of that Mog pocket change. Which means I'm gonna need like 5 seconds before the next round just so I can do that. What does he want? Save somebody. Okay, good. It's not after every song. Oh, that punk ass. Love the delayed reaction there too. Come on, hero. Come on, mister. I'm gonna bitch about everything. Let's do it. Show me what you got. I need that as a goddamn, like, show me what you got. I gotta have that as like a soundboard. Yeah. I would be fancy right now, but we're losing. Actually, really? Hope it was worth it. Fuck. I'm getting it in the booty. It sucks. Here we go. Kool-Aid! Kool-Aid! Yep. Yep. Is this seriously Rubber Johnny? I'm kind of shocked. No, he used parts of Rubber Johnny. Nice. I know where that song came from, with the look up Rubber Johnny on YouTube. It's fucking crazy. Get off me, motherfuckers! Okay, whatever. What, you know what? That's whatever. There's supposed to be a drop there, but there's not. Kinda makes me sad. But that's a kinda cool drop, I guess. Dude, if I get pinged for this music, I'm gonna feel so bad and stupid. Get in there and put it up in their cannoned area. Cannoneering. Can we cannoneer, please? Can you do something versus just stand there? Following you, champion, hero, fucking Mr. Awesome. Show me the way. Show me what you got. Yep. Oh, guys, I don't even know. I'm having the morning of a million forgotten passwords. In fact, I think that's like the only way I'm gonna keep myself safe in this new digital age. By being so damn forgetful that I have to continuously reset my passwords every like 90 days or so. So, go security teams for their human social engineering. Yay! Alright, let's get queued up for the next round. That was an ass whooping, by the way. Like, straight southern ass whooping. I haven't had that kind of ass whooping in a long while. See, one of the reasons I'm okay with Spotify, and I'm not like backing them up, but I'm okay now with them, is that I could try my first 30 days free. So we're doing that. But what's better about it is I can download the music, so I want these artists to get paid. Like, whoever this is beating on his little drum, I want him to get, like, a quarter and a nickel, you know, for me listening to the song. Or whatever half of a cent, you know? Come on, games. Ben Affleck's kind of sad these days. I don't know why. Probably because of the Batman thing. I haven't seen it yet. Don't nobody ruin it for me, but I've heard it's not that great. It's Ben Affleck's fault for thinking he could be a Batman. I'm still gonna go see it, because, you know, it's a superhero movie. You gotta go see that shit. And be the one dude to not see that movie? Come on. Living in hell! Sorry. Cool. So I should have premium now, right? Isn't that neat? The whole time I was talking with you guys, I got premium. Wish they would have told my app that, so it could not have the, I don't care, as long as the music's not interrupted. Because that's what it's about, guys. Art, music. I know you're going to ask me, Mug, why do you do all the streaming shit? I want you to see me what kind of fuck-up I can be. And then whenever I overcome that through great monumental, odds, I learn to do something awesome. You can be like, holy shit, look what he just did. But, you know, enough of that. Let's take a look at this, game footage of, Bunker Punk's beta. What do we got here? A little show. Give him a little show. So we got robots getting shot. The number 5 above their head. Minecraft graphics. Okay, we've been down this road before. I get people, you know what I'm talking about. You know, I really don't care as long as the gunplay is responsive. Now, if that circles the hitbox, we got problems. Okay, so we're a bunch of portal robots fighting in portal robot land, but we're gonna call it Firo land instead. I can see that. Oh god. I forgot to hit my hitbox thing, so you know. He came back and bit me with the hauntness. I'm haunted. I'm not feeling it. I'm looking at it and I'm like, I'm not talking shit on the game before I play it, but it does not look like something I would want to play consume. Hey, just because you tell me to consume does not mean I'm gonna fuck with that dude. Sorry. I'm excited for Overwatch 2. But then again, I am a Blizzard fanboy. I haven't got my hands on it, but been watching plenty of other people play it. I really want to play it. Hey, I just want to drop this out there real quick. When you can, check out Contempo Web Service. They provide good websites for small business. Also, if you're in the neighborhood of the interwebs, check out chestofsteam.com for all of your steampunk needs. Ooh, is that the mail? That's the mail. Got my loot crate yesterday. I shouldn't be excited for the mail anymore. But I'm excited anyway. Probably because I'm gonna go kick some ass in this tomb of the Spider Queen. It'll be me, Tassadar, Nazbulili, and Artanis putting our foot straight up Mardin, Kerrigan, Sonya, and Falstead's Malfurion, all that. Let's do it. Crazy timing. I'm following Lili. time to go chew some butt. I said that last time too, didn't I? This time I mean it. I'm gonna try to mean it. I'm gonna stay out of that team fight. Backline junkie. And they start to topple. Don't get bloodthirsty, Mog. Turn your one thing in just to show your dominance. Ha! Back to the bottom. Or Lili. Shit on me! Get away, get away, get away! Load! Get away! And for all you triggered folks, I am from the ghetto, so you can eat a fat dick if you're gonna go down that road. I know that gives me no implicit right, but what I... Oh, shit. What I grow up speaking and grow up doing is none of your fucking concern. I like that. I took a stance against the internet. Timmy, I don't look at that as a race thing. I look at it and... Is this dude serious? Gonna be another... It's gonna be a day of fucking tryhards. Lili can't be by herself, so... Shucks to that, man. Oh, and this choppiness is fucking me up. See, all you have to do is alt-tab back to it. This Windows borderless game, anytime you click out, it causes some sort of weird erroring nonsense. I blame Windows 8 Charms, personally. They too... can eat a fat dick! Fat dick! Yes, I'm gonna trigger somebody because I said fat dick. Isn't that nice? You know what I would tell that person to do? Yeah, you know what I'd tell that person to do. Now, let's go see what this is about. You know what I think it is? Yep, I bet you it's this. See, I gotta do this or we're gonna die. It's not an extension. I got myself a theme today for Google because I thought I'd be cool. And all I did was fuck me. Man, I'll figure it out. But yeah, themes. You know? Go figure. I'm coming, Lili! Off my nuts! Unless this is Spotify creating this unbearable fucking lag. But it could equally be, Blizzard, they did do patches of the game. Am I able to change shit in the extreme? Let's go ahead and just do that. I'm extremely disappointed in myself. Looks like boo-boo, don't care. Can I move? Getting brave. Get some Kool-Aid in ya. Kool-Aid. Oh, I'm having internet issues. Guys, I'm gonna have to cut today's grind. We're having some technical difficulties. I do apologize for the difficulty. I'm gonna kill it and see about restarting it, and hopefully YouTube will like come right back on, but yeah. I think I hit my quota for the month. Oh, nope. We're back. We're 3-5 and kicking. Sorry about that. Even my game's still accepting the delay and lag. But at least I know why there was a problem. Wasn't me. Let's go ahead and get that back up to Ultra. Yeah, I know. Blah, blah, blah. It's gonna ruin my game experience. Get off me, dick! Get off my dick! Get off me, dick. Oh, they're gonna gang up. Not having it. Kool-Aid? I like Kool-Aid. May I Kool-Aid? I'm glad I didn't have to kill the stream. But it does suck that, like, this probably means I'm getting close to my quota for the month. Either that or Xfinity's having a day. I'm not gonna. I'll talk shit on them. Fuck those people. I'm gonna fucking take forever fixing problems I've had. And that's not liable. I have proof. Personal experience. Go up for the team fight. Yeah, you don't want that one-on-one. Really, man? Yeah, Kool-Aid. Well, fucking hurry up, War Chief.
I'm War Chief. I'm the low.
Whatever. Can everything die today? I know. Kill them all. Jesus, phone! Everything is just. Ah! Gotta focus! Too much shit going on! I don't like it. What the fuck is with this whispering music? Nope. I didn't get my ult off, or they stunned me. The hell? I should have ulted and then, or ultimated and then went in. And I lost it for us. Everyone blame the Mog.
You're such a stupid Mog. Look at him, he's dumb. He's a fucking dumbass.
Yeah, guys, I know. It's alright, though. Against the wall! That was a little fun. Oh, she's getting it. Didn't even realize that she's getting it. Run. Run! Get back. Alright, pull back, dude. So close to death. I'm not gonna lie, I meant to go for Sonya and it just happened to catch the healer. Truth! Truth.com in your face. Get back. No, what says no. Which one did I want? I always forget. Reduce ability income, that's it. Whoa! Get off me! Motherfucker, gotta get off! I'm dead. I died. But that's okay. Actually, no, it's not. How am I doing score-wise? The least in XP, well, no, not the least in XP contribution. I'm not doing the best. Hero damage. Yeah, I need to pick up my game there. I'll hit you with some ancient magics. I'll do it. Dude, I said I'll do it. Fine, stay here. Take your woman with you. Back to Freedom House. Move after her. A little late, Birdman. And you're a little dwarf, too. Oh, shit. No, I gotta go. Ooh, it's ID and abilities. I really like this artist. He's no longer with us, sad to say. But he is good shit. He's amazing. Look him up. Maybe it's you and I, me.
a way to walk away. I'm okay. So it's the same with a discouraged face. Made from strength and misplaced anger I accidentally embrace. It's dysfunction, it's implied by its bloodthirst. Wanna take it all apart just to rebuild it and make it worse. You're going crazy, well I'm happy you're leaving. You wanna send yourself to sleep, but you're too dead to realize that you're screaming. Even if in God we bend and trust we cheat. I'm everyday people normal, and I'm glad to be.
Get off that mother wall. Not having it. Not having any of it. Now you wanna come and fight me? You wanna fight me, bro? You wanna fight me, bro? How about you? Got a little for you too, my friend. I've got it all for you, my friend.
There he goes, being racist again. You making fun of Middle Easterners?
No, I'm making fun of Uranians. How do you know that Eurasian or people from Uranus don't sound like that? I would call them Uranician. See, you care about, well, damn it. Care about objectives before death, or kills. Always. I want to turn this up a little bit. Damn, I actually thought I could hold that, and I'm dumb for thinking that. Dumb for thinking I could hold it. There we go. By the way, if my audio is off for this presentation, which I hope it's not, but if it happens to be off, the reason for that is the whole music thing. So, sorry. Deal with it. I'll listen to it later, I'll find out what's up, you know. Can't have all winners. off my dick! Oh, let this be a win. It looks like it might be a win. Putting all the odds in favor of it, but I've seen games this close and they just completely turn over. We have like three towers. You've seen it. Shit. Watch the grind. You'll know. Yeah, he's right. We need to be. By the way, I got the new music for you viewers, because I know you guys probably get tired of listening to the same 5, 15 songs, whatever, 400 songs, 5 hours worth. Alright, go, go, I'm going to be late for the team fight, go, go, go. The young man's not wrong. They were wrecked. Don't know what he was thinking. But that was a good game. That was a good game. Alright. The studio next door is being a little loud, so I do apologize if we're getting a little feedback from them. Okay, so where does that leave us with this whole action? We got one game of 3-1. We have two as an assassin. Let's go ahead and finish up with one more win and two on a Lieutenant Morales, and that will be the win for today. And the grind. Look how close we are. 28. 28 until we get to our ranked position. Then we'll be doing a different series, a ranked grind. Particular to one specific tune, it'll either be ranked Thrall and then ranked Morales, and then we'll carry on the series from there. We'll continue with our daily grind to learn other characters, but we may drop it down to just one match. The whole push was to get to that ranking potential. In gaming news, the leaked pictures of the Nintendo NX controller were complete bullshit. How about that? That's amazing! Oh, and a little bit to let you know, this broadcast is brought to you in part by Contempo Web Service. Check them out at www.contempowebservice.com. They offer great websites to small business. Also, if you happen to be on the web and you're perusing about, check chestofsteam.com. You'll find really cool steampunk attire. It's like a loot crate for steampunk gear. Guess it's on for the next round. Let's go ahead and get ourselves situated.
Dragon Shire.
Dude sounds like the angry version of Jaw. Oh damn, thought I had more time than that. I'll go ahead and tap Kool-Aid early. So close. So close. My wolf would have hit, we would have got her. More practice. Get back, homie. Did I pop the Kool-Aid yet? Yep. I'm gonna pay the consequence for it. That person is like, holy shit, I'm alive.
What? What?
Let's get them. Let us kill the bad guy.
Oh shit, they're up top. I'm alright with this. Damn it. Didn't want to tap the Kool-Aid so soon after getting it near the heel. Alright. No, but that's stupidness.
We've got ourselves a dragon!
Shite Kampf. Shit struggle. That is what I said. I think. I hope. Or Void Kampf. That was cool in Blade Runner.
Oh, get off me! Kool-Aid!
I get worried because that whoever this is usually kills me. And that's the reason why. They get the Dargon? No Dargon today. Bad Thrall. Good Thrall. Know the difference. Got to be careful. Tap some Kool-Aid real quick. Yum yum.
Get that Kool-Aid. Get off my shit.
Alright. Gotta bail. That's probably gonna cost me.
Oh shit.
I live. Oh, rushing back in.
Oh, but I wanted a Dargon.
Except 4% of our frames. All that matters is getting to that 50% mark. Everybody, get your ass on the ground! Go, go, shit! I deserve that. And they got the dragon. Oh, we got the dragon, though. Doesn't matter. I will accept that if we got the dragon. I just spilt cappuccino all over myself. I am fucking pro. Gonna need a moment between next round. Dead serious on that spilling cappuccino myself. I'm a dumbass. And I'm gonna play like a pro with cappuccino on me, cause fuck it. And one of the reasons you'll want the spell damage is because that reduced incoming ability damage will allow the assassin to get into deeper terrain and deeper territory without causing any immediate problems for his attack. I'm screwed. Nope, getting out, that dude's screwed. I got it back, no health, but they got a kill out of that, so that was worth it. Ooh, good dodge by her. That's an NPC, by the way. That isn't a, because that's Valia. No, that's somebody who named their character very close to the same name. Boom. There we go. Ah, damn. Actually came from the underside, but I wouldn't have been able to save that other person otherwise, but they're probably dead now, so it's what it is. Oh God, help me, what are you doing? Fortes? Fortu? Two for two, you let me die. Shit was terrible. It's so bad. I realize some opponents might go for that first option. Wind Fury's, the Forked Lightning, but the Tempest Fury is going to help you out in a direct melee fashion. Since Thrall is a melee character, you want to enhance his specific attributes. And they got the dragon again. Shit. Back to the north. Got her. Back to the top. And help Tyrael out. Go for their Kool-Aid. Oh, damn it. Too much CC for the lose. You know I need to be thankful for all this music these artists are providing to streamers, but this shit's kind of bad. I'm kind of gonna just go on to the next song because that was just, yeah. I felt it for the first, like, 40 seconds, and then it was like house all over my face. And I ain't talking about the doctor. Or what do they call that bullshit now? Happy Hardcore? Or the... It's, like, gone through 50 names in the last 10 years. So who knows? Not that this song's much better. But it's tolerable. Like a linebacker, you gotta just use that to jump in front of them. It'd be cool if linebackers had blink. Scary, too. Sorry, that was probably, like, way too loud. But yeah, linebackers having blink would be, like, the most frightening thing in the world. He just... like, blinks and all of a sudden he's in front of you or behind you. Yep, this is gonna hurt. Protect my interest. He's done. Damn. Okay, don't everybody run in there and say, let's die. That's stupid. And yet, Mog is alive. Which means I kinda did a shit job as an assassin, because if I was a good assassin, I'd be the first to die. And get them off that dragon. Nope. I'm occupied in everything else. Is everybody dead? Fuck me! No, 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 I don't want it! And then the dude on the radio tells me to shut up. Not full health, come on. There we go, cannot be preemptive. Oh, you're gonna pay for your breaking my door, that's for damn sure. That's shit. Alright, she needs to go back. She's not. That's that Fortesque dude. Yeah, I remember him from earlier. Like, minutes ago, if no less. Whatever. We're gonna win. Fuck. Alright, get the fuck, get back. Goddamn dragon. That was a good one by Thrall. Nice. We're gonna have to get this through XP, I think. So when that final team fight happens, we're on the up and up. And this could be a very bad mistake that I'm playing right now. Yeah, come for me, come for me.
Come for me! I'm gonna die! No, I'm gonna die. This shrine.
I did not die! I did not die! I am running and holding my balls in my hands! I did not die! Holy shit, I did not die! Oh, my heart! Oh, my heart! Lord! Lloyd, even! They keep saying GG. Did I have a killing spree? Yeah, 7-5. Good on me. Glad I know how to survive. That dragon's damn near dead. I don't know what they're doing. I'm gonna defend with it. Oh, there goes the roll. Should have played Diablo as the assassin class. See, I'm still kind of on the fence between both of them. Who do I want to play more? But they both seem situational, so that's another like hard fact about that character class or that character placement. No, Diablo's a warrior. What am I talking about? They're two different people. I'm getting knowledgeable in this game. Good on me. And I didn't look that up either, I'm just... 5-5. What kind of pettiness would that be just to record myself to say, look at me and how smart I am of knowing all of this knowingness! No, I just... That's how you do it.
Girl!
Nice. So caught up about the dragon, we lost the regular mobs. That is beautiful. I love when a team loses it for me, and I lose it for the team. But we got a daily quest complete. Huzzah! Looks like we need to win the next two with Morales, or else. Go ahead and load her up. Oh, and how about that Gamer News? Gamer News is brought to you in part by Contempo Web Service. Check them out at www.contempowebservice.com. They bring good websites to small business. Total War's Battle Kingdom has a launch trailer. Take a quick glance at that. It's violent, apparently. Kinda looks cool. Raise a powerful army. Fight with said powerful army. Be the powerful army. Army. I like the fact that you can scroll in that deep and see the little warfare. That's pretty fun. And it's going to be an app game? That's interesting. Woo! I'm told that there's going to be more layoffs coming from Jack in the oil industry. We had this interesting article today we talked about. I sent him about the oil industry. So yeah, how about that? Yep, they're on to him. They are on to him. Why does it say Horizon Daybreaker? It's not. That's so strange. I find that strange. Alright, well, anyhow, more gaming news. Oh god. Oh god, gaming news, where'd you go? Okay, here we go. So, Street Fighter V has an update coming out. The release date and details are coming up. That's gonna be fun. PlayStation games on your Android and iOS devices soon. Would you like to take a quick look at Doom's demons, powers, weapons, and power-ups? Let's do that while we wait for this game to load. Doo-doot, doo-doot, doo-doot. That looks just crazy. Oh god, craziness.
I bite your head off, crazy. Ar-bar-bar.
So I guess that's what they're gonna do. They're going with the whole, like, there's demons versus humans. That's a very cool approach. I like it. They're taking the Left 4 Dead approach and throwing like some fresh skin on it with new weapons. Dude, I'm all about it and I'm probably gonna grab this game. See, this is how you sell the game. You don't give me all of the horse shit. You show me that I can rip a fucking demon skull in half and then that's what I'm about. Chainsaw? Oh yeah, like that. And even humans on humans? You better believe it. Ooh, this is like unreal, but Doom. BFG? Aw, that's happening. That is happening. Like, you don't even know that's happening. That's happening. I'm gonna get it. I need it. I wonder if Jack is wondering to himself, Why can't I grind? It's okay. He will grind. I will Morales for him. But, in the meantime, I will... Who am I picking to heal? Who's my... Who are you? Li Ming, maybe? Li Ming or Zul? Zul's pretty nasty if he has a backup. To the north! To the north! How you going, friend? I got you. I should be saving my W for myself. We've learned that. We've learned that on other grinds. What are we doing, Mog?
Mog.
Oh, you know something? I'm being kind of a dick right now. I should fix this for everybody. There we go. Look at that. I apologize for that. But it's only the first 46 seconds of the map, so you didn't miss out big time. I've done that for up to 3. It's not my worst, definitely not my best. That's what we do here on the grind, we learn. Get back! Oh, the gate's still up. I'm gonna go help the mid. Give Gilneas a push. I keep calling him Gilneas. He's Greymane. He comes from Gilneas. That's like me saying I'm gonna go help American real quick. God, I'm slow. Good, they got the healer. Now get in there and finish up the job. Nice. May we get the first destroyer. Back, Murky. They can handle it. I should just tap Kool-Aid, but a full tank on Morales goes a long way. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Remember, the pro tip of the week was that when you use Morales, you don't have to turn your beam off because it doesn't use juice unless it requires, unless there's health to be filled. I suppose the one danger of keeping the beam open is they see where the healer is. Is that part of the song, or is that a new effect? It's awesome, just random. Gonna go help the North real quick. He ran away from heels. He has no one to blame but himself. Destroyer! Punisher, sorry. Frozen Punisher. I want to call him the Destroyer because he just... They destroy, you know? Name's kind of obvious. What are you doing, Birdman? Faldon, or whatever the hell your name is. Falstead, that's his name. If you are a bird, you ride a bird, you have a bird on you, I'm calling you Birdman. Like that dude from Final Fantasy, the one with lightning or whatever. The dude with the afro, he's a bird man. Like, in that movie, Birdman is like now tainted the idea of what Birdmanism is about. Hey, you ain't touching me. Get away from me. You know, maybe that's the thing with the beam. The beam, like, gives people, like, balls that they should not have. That could be a thing. I help those that are doing the objective. It's ridiculous. Everybody runs off from the objective. Why? It's the objective. It's half of the damn map. Oh, now they want heals. When they're half dead and they're realizing their mistakes. Welcome to the objective, guys. Glad to see y'all hanging out. I mean, not all maps have a full group objective like this one. This one, the Battle of Eternity, and I think like the Dragon one, kind of, but you have to spread everybody out for that one. So that's like wrong right on its face. Yeah, that's alright guys, don't watch the healer. Let them kill the healer, so that way you all die. And then I could be dead, watching all of you dead. Yeah, good old time. Yep, I'm dead. Shit. I don't know why it spun me around there. But whatever. We've got them on 3 levels though, so hopefully that'll be enough to keep the initiative going. That was close. There he goes.
Alright. It's gonna be funny as hell. At the, probably at the end of this video, watch, I'm gonna have, like, umpteen bajillion how dare yous from the who's that's. Get in there and yell at her! What are they doing? Full tank of gas, let's go do something! Something! The Nyan Cat song? But like remixed? It's crazy. Nyan Cat away! Oh bless you, Nyan Cat. Back. This is their last. No, this is their. Two towers left. Dude, Morales is just too OP. She's a $10 character. She's sort of pay to win. I didn't pay that money. But she's sort of pay to win. I didn't even expect to, like, have game, and here's game. Game! The win. Alright. Alright. No intentions. Well then, how many more wins do we need? One more win? No way! Let's do it. John Carmack is getting BAFTA's highest honor. So, learn about that at PCGamer.com. Ratchet and Clank off the PS4 is getting a new story trailer. Let's take a quick look at that. And of course in this mode because of the hoishness that is the internet. I'm a huge fan of Ratchet and Clank. I played them whenever it first came out. It was like playing Mario all over again. As a grown man. It was amazing. Or let me be clear, I played Mario as a child, like the first Super Mario Brothers that came out on NES. When I played this game, that feeling emerged from me of this new medium. What is this? I think I've demanded stories in my games ever since, good story should I mean, ever since the original Ratchet and Clank. Plus all the guns are fun. It's out the box, I'll say that much. Are you feeling it? I'm feeling it. Alright, so that's kinda cool. Where are we in the wait? Penis. Penis is where we're at in the wait. That's beautiful. Thank you, Blizzard, for creating such a community that I loathe and love at the same time. Never thought I'd go that full circle, but it's a real thing, and it happens. Homefront the Revolution, I cannot wait for this game to come out. I guess we'll stay in this mode for a little bit, whatever.
even think I changed. Whatever, just check this out. This is badass. I played the first game. I want to play this game because it just left you on a bridge. Is this the same game? Yeah, it looks like it. Korea took over America and you're the resistance. I wonder where it's going to take place. Probably California, most likely. The first game is insanity. Like, say what people will about the multiplayer, which I played for, like, forever on that game. I didn't need to get Battlefield 3 because of that game. And then I got Battlefield 3 down the road. The story was very linear. There wasn't an open world, but you know what? I like that sometimes, depending on the content material. All of the drones, all of the good shit that was there. Oh, I hope they bring it back. I am a Homefront fan, and you will not hear many of me because not many people play that game because they're too busy and the Battlefield's the best fucking game and EA is God and they don't even know what the fuck they're talking about, but whatever.
Negative. Your overseer is already aware that multiple life forms already exist here.
Really?
I do not recommend keeping them on Arteria.
Blah, blah.
Blah, blah, blah. Alrighty. I love looking at bookmarks to things that I haven't, like, seen in forever. This Homefront game is where it's at, though. I want some of this. Are we still in? Damn, how long of a wait are we? Somebody call the studio. We're at 236 on a 136. It's like I'm calling in police reports and shit. What you doing? What you doing? I know I shouldn't sing, but I don't care. I'm just... It'll pay me to sing. But they want me to be transformative, not derivative. I'll leave it to that company to tell me what's up. I really see this game as something I'd like. Like, I can't take my eyes off of it. I look over somewhere else and I'm like, oh, there's bikes. Ooh, this company has never messed around with vehicle physics. Well, no, they have. No, I lie. There's like trucks and shit in the first one. I mean, I'm interested either way. It looks like something I could get into. We here in the grind believe in good games. You should play them. You ever hear of a little game called Oblivion? Yeah, I know it's old. There was an article recently about that too, stating something to the effect of, does Oblivion hold up to our standards circa 2016 from when it first came out? And you know something? System Shock holds up. Because story. You got a good story there. Mechanics are kind of a segue. I mean, I'm one of those gamers. I don't know. Will always be one of those philosophic debates. Will a game be decent because it's just a game? Or will it be decent because of the story and F the mechanics? Alright, we're playing a map I'm not too fond of, but it is what it is. We have to do the curses. You can't actually access the enemy's fortress. You have to do this all through the mechanics of the map. I'm gonna keep Sonya pumped and hopefully we'll just grind our way to victory. getting brave. Ooh. That is not good. Might have to go babysit Rainer. Back, you winch. Is that from Gumby? Get off me! Fuck! That was from Gumby. My nostalgia like blinded me there for a second. Alright, I'm gonna go help Rainer out and hope Sonya can hang loose. Yep, he took my shield. It's because he stood right there. I gotta anticipate that. I wonder if I could target this, like, do like that. Because if I could do this to target me. I need a self-target button. Just gotta make sure the gold's going. Sorry for the whistle, but yeah, let's get in there and see if we can rummage this, salvage this. I'm sure we can. Gumby lady, alright, Gumby lady, Gumby lady. There we go. You don't scare me, Cochise, with your Brazilian gear. Your Rio de Janeiro wear. Alright, get the fuck back. Oh, I gave it. All I fucking had, and he killed me because I should just let him die. God, Mog, why'd you let that son of a bitch? See, I knew it midway in the battle. He was just sitting there. Just hanging out. I'd love to assist you. Love to. Too busy trying to rez. Man, Tychus is gonna get me killed. Oh god. Get him up!
Let's see. Yep. There we go. Set them up the boom. Is there nobody here? Thought he was here. Ask me about my wares. Too deep. Tychus is out of his fucking mind if he thinks I'm gonna take time out of my day to go help that shit. No! But we got the biscuit, so that's what matters. And we're gonna be striking them with four now on the next hit.
Hey, how did she disappear to? Oh, she backed. Yeah, I thought she was asking for help. Could have healed her out here, too. Ooh, that was a nasty hit. And we're getting boss. Kind of strange how they just poof like that, but whatever. Ooh, we're about to hit him with 8. Ooh. I think this is the second win, or the third win for today's grind, and I'm okay with that. But this goes to show you how I likes my Morales. Yeah, that's GG. All up on their face. I'm not even trying to high step the situation. Woo! Alright. The grind 21 was pretty good. I'm digging it. I am digging it. That's 800 gold right there, talking about close to a grand. I got over a grand today. Well guys, I really appreciate everybody that came by to watch the stream. For everybody on YouTube that's watching this, if you enjoyed the episode, hey, subscribe and like this video. And as always, if you're trying to check out some cool gear, hit up chestofsteam.com. They have some pretty good stuff as far as steampunk variety goes.
This is Mogspawn saying, thanks for chilling with me. I'll catch you guys later. Peace!